Hi all, Henrik here. It has come to my attention that some vloggers think that YouTube is dying. Well, I don't think it is. I think it has just been co-opted by corporations, by influencers, by people who have a lot of power. And the smaller YouTubers are not getting much notice because they don't have a lot of money behind it, behind what they do. Well, you know what? Neither do I. I'm disabled. I'm legally blind. And I'm on an extremely limited income. So what do I do about it? I make videos. And that's what you have to do. You have to make videos. I have not made videos in a while because I have not been inspired, but since I've noticed that a lot of people are starting to say that YouTube is dying, or that the influence of the smaller YouTubers is not as much as it once was, that's true. But what we have to do is take it back. What we have to do is do better than the big corporations, do better than the big influencers like Kanye West, like Kim Kardashian, like the giant news corporations. We have to do that by doing things that are interesting. I don't have a lot of money for flashy technology. I just use my Kindles. And I use very limited apps because I can't see very much. But I am trying to do what I can do, to do something positive. And I am very random. I do not stick to specific subjects a lot. If I find something interesting, I do what I do to show how I'm interested in something. Well, I don't know if that makes any sense, but that's what happens. And I just love YouTube. But I think that the big corporate entities and the influencers and the people with billions of subbers are getting in the way. They're getting in the way of what YouTube was. YouTube was a big community before Google got a hold of it. It was a community for vloggers, for people who were doing silly music videos, for people who were doing interesting animation. Yeah, that's what it was, but it can't be that anymore because the bigger corporations are getting in the way. So we have to push harder. And I'm just going to continue doing what I do. I'm not going to say don't look at that stuff because I look at that stuff, but I don't limit myself to that stuff. I still look at smaller YouTubers. I find people who are interested in what I do. There is a channel for small YouTubers. Well, not a channel, but a group for small YouTubers on Facebook. And I've been stuck at 14 people for about a year. I don't want to be stuck at 14. I don't mind having very few, but I want it to grow at least a little bit. Does that make sense? I hope it does, because that's what YouTube is for. It's the same thing with Twitter. Twitter is for people who want to follow each other around and tell people what to do. Well, I'm not on Twitter because I'm not a twit, but I am on YouTube because I love it. I love the smaller people. I love what the smaller people do. I love watching different stuff. I love contributing to their comments. I love replying when I can. I especially love reaction videos, which is a big thing that's going on now. I have some reaction people who are really good that I'm subscribed to. Some of them are Cat Reacts and Ashley Burton and the OGB Bojangles. And then I have plain vloggers who I like. My favorite one is Dave Nicholson, also known as Axe Moose. And he has been my friend for 15 years. He's also in kind of the same boat, although he doesn't really want a lot of people. He wants to do random videos like I do. He does movie reactions. He does plain vlogs. And he talks about things that are going on in his life, just like I do. So I especially like to vlog because it doesn't require a lot of research. It just requires me telling what's going on in my life. So, like I said, the people who do not have billions of viewers, the people who do not have a lot of influence, the people who do not really have the eyes of the world on them, need to start making more videos. They need to start really pushing back. And that's how you get influence. That's how you get people watching you. So, pardon me. It's a little shaky here. All right, so take care. See ya. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you want. Like this video. And keep watching. Have a nice day. Take care. See ya. Bye-bye.